Hello and welcome back to part 6 of Ori and the Blind Forest. Well, this isn't the best playthrough, I guess, but it's still fun. I hope you enjoyed this video so far. This will be the last part. And, well, there's nothing left to say, so let's play. Still have to say something about the collectathon. I collected almost everything, but I forgot 2 items, like this one and that one. Thanks, Ginso Tree, for messing up my statistics. So, well, now there's nothing left to say. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Thank you. to go back, I guess. Don't want to miss anything now. Just some energy cell. Thank you. kind of missed it, I think. Shh. I hear you up there. God definitely not there. Wow! Wait a second. Oh, come on! Ah, well... that didn't work well. Oh, shit! Where's the last energy cell?
When I need it.
Isn't it? Oh god. been there already, haven't I? Ah, God. There you go. Stupid energy cell. So, well. Okay, back to the game. I think I won't make it under 3 hours now. Thank you. That's almost it. I did it under 3 hours. I didn't expect that. Collecting everything, minus 2 items, damn it. Thank you, Ginso Tree! You're one of the trees I hate. Damn it. So then, guys, thanks for watching me play Ori and the Blind Forest. I hope you enjoyed it. I know I said that I will skip every cutscene, but I don't want it to do on this one. I don't know if it's even possible to do that. I never tried it. Just love that. Yeah, if you didn't play the game now or don't own it, please consider buying that game. It's amazing. It's really amazing. The controls are almost perfect. It's a very hard game though, but I think it's just worth it. The music is amazing, the graphics are amazing, and the level design and everything. Well, long story short, thanks for watching again, and maybe there will be another game sometime, I don't know, but until then, have a nice time, and yeah, again, thanks for watching. Goodbye.